Hey dear. Second load of logs, right, I'm ready to head back. Ooh. I thought he turned them right down, though, to be fair. I think he did turn it down from the original, didn't he? Well, no, because that reduced it as well, didn't it? Massively. From the original. I mean, bloody hell, I used to get like 60 grand for one tree. Didn't you? Just chuck one tree in the old pond, you get 60 grand. Oh dear, so I'm going to do some P&K with the old bag muck. Can't believe the time already, man. Yeah, but we don't seem to be getting anywhere. We've got a hell of a lot of rowing up to do and hay-tedding and everything. Yeah, without actually doing anything. Yeah, that's the only thing. I mean, but doing ultra hardcore, you've got to do it unless we just show it all speeded up. Whatever. All right, for fuel. Which shed did I put it in? The other shed. Oh, that doesn't lift up. Okay. Oh. Oh my God! What the hell is going on? There we go. Pick my weight back on. Why is it bloody lagging me out so much, man? Shh. If we big them up, we might get a discount. Lol, not gonna happen. Right. So I need to go and fill up with fertilizer again now. P and K. I'm alright for diesel, that'll do. Oh, I've crashed. Into the diesel tank, not handy. And I've now crashed into the fertiliser tank, what the hell? Yeah. I can't find the thingy point, a fill point. Oh, don't tell me you can't fill this up here. The fertilizer spreader. Oh, is it because, oh hang on, is it because I haven't put the PTO on? No, I don't think it's showing anything in the diesel tank. Oh no, PTO's on. Right, so enter. Maybe I'm not close enough. No, I can't actually fill this up here. No, that's why. LOL. Select spray type. I've got the weight selected. Refill fertilizer spreader. Select fertilizer type. And it says no, not possible while filling. For P and K, there we go. I don't have a joystick. Right, which way am I going? This way. I've got to do both fields for P and K. I'll do field 10 first, I think. So I don't, why not? And then do field 9 after. Now, how wide is this? I can't remember. I think it's 24 metres, isn't it? 26 metres. No, it's not. Back, back. Okay. Six meters. Right, okay. Let's it is slightly wider, unfortunately, but if I had the tram lines in the field, it'd be easy. I'd just do them anyway, but Right, I need, so. I know I don't like jumping out of cab, we're not supposed to be, but it's the only way to do this without bloody. Oh, yeah, because it's backwards, isn't it? Oh, probably too far off there. There we go. Right. Well, let's do it this way then and see if we can. Yeah. Oh, there we go. That's better. There we go. No. That will do. Come on, look forward, you mongey. Right, let's go. It's easy just to turn around and press new, I think, rather than trying to adjust it. What? Depends how low you have your stump grinder. Oh. No, it'd be hydraulics of the tractor pipes, wouldn't it? Right, so click new because it's the quickest way. New. Where is it? Why am I not seeing my green one? There we go, because I'm in reverse. Oh, you can actually see the fertilizer grinder on the floor, red and white. That's hilarious. That's epic. There we go. Just zoom out a bit, because I can't tell. No, we're too far over. Control. Move it. Turn it around a little bit. Oh, that's perfect. I must admit, tried the Lidl Tropical Freeway Yellow it is, and it's really tasty, I must admit. What is it? Yeah, they're quite popular though. We sell quite a lot of them. The white one, especially. We sell the white one more. We sell a lot of them. I like Rossi. I need to order some more of that. I don't think I ordered any for this week. Order some for Friday. Where is he? New. It's really hard to see where you're setting this GPS up. Unless you're actually sort of looking out from above. Unfortunately. Yeah. Oh no, I've got that on. No, I've got that on already. It's not that, it's just seen to line it up with the edge of the field. When you're in the tractor, you can't do it. Because you can't see far enough, if you know what I mean. That's it, and then a bit more that way. There we go. Probably turned this on way too early, to be honest. We are going to have to spray this field at some point. We'll probably do that off cam, though. Right, so I now need to get on these tramp lines, don't I? Come on, what's it doing? Well, I'm getting major camera shudder. It's like, what the hell, man? Yeah. Yeah, it was like, oh. Right, so if I click now new, it should line up with me perfectly. If I now reverse back to the edge of the field, why can I not see the green bit? There it is. Okay. Oh, I wasn't very straight then, unfortunately. I missed a bit then. Right, pop the headland in round the island now. Which I can't really see because I don't have reverse camera. Oh no, it didn't turn off. Probably. Just get around that way. So this is where I came up. Probably don't actually need to do that, it's probably already fertilised, but never mind. Right, just. Oh. Yeah, I need to turn around and go back up this one, and then. I'm afraid. Because I need to do the other end of the field. need to do a couple this side. Oh dear. I think I'm now done. I've just got one more run to do on this field now, I think, and that's it. Or is that just the headlands? I'm not quite sure. No, that field's done then. I think. I'm not sure. I might have to do one run up from this end up to the island, I think. What's weird? No, it's already done. Okay. Weird. Okay. Field 9. Have I got enough to do field 9? Probably not. I might just bob back and put a bit more in. So I'll just pop back to the farm. I'm only going to put about 1500 in it because, well, I've used. It holds 3000, I've got 1100 left. So I'm going to fill it to about 1800, and I reckon that'll do it. Wow, the GPS is going mental. Because I obviously don't need the GPS on at the minute. I'll just pop back to the farm, won't take long. Bit of a bouncy bit there. How long have we been going now? I don't know. Really? Wow. This farm's going to be impossible. Can you imagine when we've got all the fields? We have to spray them all. Take forever. 48 meter sprayer. Thing is, this field is too small, it wouldn't work. Yep. Why is it not filling? Why won't it fill? What the hell? Fertilizer spreader. I don't want to. I want to fill it. It's not given the option to refill. What the hell? Yeah. It's nowhere near the diesel tank. I haven't had an issue before. Maybe it's got me down. Turn on, select spray type. Select spray type, select spray type. Can I not refill it? Unless it's empty? I don't think you can, you know. It's not letting me. No. Just says turn on fertilizer spreader. The granules. Just says select spray type. See, this will only do MPK, PK, N, and lime. So PK. Select spray type, lift fertilizer spreader. Won't let me fill it. That's stupid. Must only be able to fill it when it's empty. Must be able to, only fill it when it's empty. Nope, it's not letting me do it. So, I'll go and empty it then. It's a bit annoying, but... So I travelled all this, there's no point. No worries, I'll get it emptied and then do it. Yeah, yeah. Rather annoying, but I suppose you say you can't mix two different sorts of stuff, innit? Well, you'd think so, wouldn't you? But no. Wow, you went robot-y then. Seriously, robot-y. Nope. Nope. Oh dear. You broke it. Still robot-y. Try disconnecting and reconnecting. I don't know what I sound like to you. Okay, field 9 then. Let us go. Can I be bothered to do GPS for doing the headlands? No, I can't. I'm going to do them manually. Oh, no, that's still robot-y. Do you sound robot-y to me? That's what I mean. I'll, oh God, I'm getting a bit too close to the edge there. Never mind. I'll restart. Give me 2 seconds and I'll restart the server. Probably hasn't been restarted for a while. It should be fine for your recording anyway, so. Now, can I actually see where I've just driven? No. Great. What? Oh. Cool. Right. Do GPS up. Control new. There we go. I can just reverse now. I can't actually see the green bit. Oh, there it is. Really? That far? Oh, you're not robot-y anymore anyway. I will have to stick a little short one in that way, I think, to the right of me, and then that might just finish me off then. Because obviously it's a field of funny shape. Yep, I will. I'll stick this one in here. There we go, look, bang on. Boom. So I've now got to miss one, haven't I? Don't know why the hell I'm going around the outside, but never mind. There's one green. Done that one, so I need the next green. Is there. Oh joy, I'm going to have to go through the old, what's my thingy, my bobber? Electric pylon thing. No, I'll just go around it. Because it's pretty much going to get everything anyway. With fertilizer, it goes everywhere. Oh, I'm out. At least I know where I've got to. Because what? I'll just put 1,000 or so in it. What? Oops. Do the old clickety. Oh, you can't, can you? Manual attach trick. Oh. We don't need GPS on anymore, do we? For the moment. Go back, fill up. I'm just going to put 1,500 litres in. God, that field needs spraying as well. 9, doesn't it? Does the extra thingy map tell you what's been fertilised and stuff? Growth. Pity. Be handy if you could get a map which showed you what needs fertilising and stuff. What time is it? Wow. 12:40. Yep. Yeah. Nah, it was gone 10. About 10-ish. Well, I'm just going to get this field finished, and that'll be the that'll be it for me today. Because I have to go and get ready for work and everything, so... And that'll be that done. And then we've got hay to do and silage to do and... First you need to fill the implement. Well, I'm trying but you won't let me. Oh, there we go. Maybe I just wasn't far enough forward. Well, I'm sure it was. I'm only going to put 1500 in it, I think. That'll do. 1600. Alright, let's go. Oh. Well, oh dear. Right, we're here. Well, let me just set the GPS up. There we go. That's all right, isn't it? Bloody hell, we got some money now. We can start buying equipment as well, can't we now, instead of renting it so much. $50 million. Oh God, I missed that turn a bit. I think it's back at the farm, yeah. Lol. Missed the headlands again. I don't think I'm going to actually need to do anything here. That will do. I think I'm done. Right, I shall head back to the farm. I would do if I could drive around the farm without crushing all these crops. I presume so. It did work, didn't it? Oh. What? So we've got 3C for next time? I'm back, coming back now. Oh God, got air then. Oh, right. There's CagivaKid. I shall pop this in the shed. For now. The what? We haven't got a Sammy. I mean, it's a stayer, yeah. Oh God, yeah, I remember we on this field before, didn't we? We put that massive shed up, didn't we? To store everything. Yep. So we need a hay tedder. Because we're going to be making hay all the time, so we might as well buy one of them, aren't we? Let's have a quick look in the shop. Let's have a look. What we got? Windrow. I'll come with you. Where are you? Wait for me, you git. I'm stood next to you. Yeah. Noob. I am now. Well, no, we'll buy that at the start of the next. Because we're going to need it, so. Let's watch CagivaKid crash. Cool. Power slide, 360 degree spin. Where are we going? I don't know, my map shows that you are up at the top farm still. Or I'm up at the top farm still. That's quite hilarious. Yeah, why not? Okay, let's go. Stop standing on the chair, furniture. Whoa, I'm spazzing out. Be-doom. So what do we need? We got a windrow, we don't need that. Tether. The coon or the pottinger? Are we going for the coon or the pottinger? So we've got a 6.5 meter or a 13 meter. I think 6.5 is plenty, isn't it? Okay, so we bought that. What else do we desperately need? Okay. We will need a manure spreader at some point. Yeah. Well, no, you need it for compost, can't you? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, because it turns it to fertilizer. It turns it to muck, doesn't it, basically? I think. Yeah, so what else? What? Yeah. Why? Yep. What? What? I'm stuck in the doorway. Because I'm not... I'm running through the window. What do you mean you just seen the trailer? Whoa! I keep spazzing out big time. Right, I'm just walking in a straight line and going sideways. Backwards. I'm walking backwards on its own. I wonder if my wheel needs resetting. Whoa, I just spazzed straight through the trailer. What the hell? No, Matt, back. Right hand down a bit. Wait, left hand full lock and just come back a little bit. Bit more. There you go. What? Yep, because the back end of the trailer is on the floor. That's hilarious. Oh God, I'm still spazzing out. It's just randomly walking everywhere. I don't know if it's something to do with dead zone, maybe. Could well be. Right, guys. Are you, you sit there like that, and I'll sit here. And, yep. Yeah, okay, so we've done loads of grindy spraying and fertilising. We've still got more spraying to do. And then we've got hay and silage to do. And even if we're going to round bale some silage, we're going to have to buy a wrapper and a round baler as well. Got tons to do. So until next time, guys. Well, this is a stupid thing. If we're doing lots of parts, we've got no signing off bits. We've just got the one big one at the end, lol. We can always... Yeah. All right, guys. Take it easy. This is BBCK signing off. Take it easy, guys.